time, and I don't want to waste your guys' time watching me do it. You guys have other better, I'm sure you guys have things better to do than watch me fail like 400 times at this. Did I actually jump over it? And yeah, you can't get Aku Aku crates, I think, for these stages. I never liked these stages. I think there's two of them. One, like, one you have to play. The other one, I think, is under, it needs a key. If I'm not mistaken. And to get a key, you need to collect 3 Cortex icons in a level. There's 2 levels that have them. And beat his bonus round to get it. Sorry. Come on, I can't get the timing. Woohoo, made it farther in the lodge. It's like a checkpoint. And the cruddy part is that since you're on the hog, you have no means of attack. So you can't defend yourself. Other than your goal is to just jump. Or dodge them. Because my hind leg hit it. The hog. Sorry for kind of lack of commentary here. I'm just trying to focus on beating them off. Missed 4 boxes, but oh well. Reading. Okay, I think this is the last level of Island 1. Need a fortress. Thanks for the hint. Come on. Damn. Of course you need the turtle. Get the Aku Aku mask. Oh. I'm on. I hit the jump button there, but it just didn't want to. Crash didn't want to jump, apparently. Too much to the left. They're not spitting turtle. That spit the turtle. The monkeys, I don't believe you can spin them when they're rolling or jump on them when they're rolling. I think it counts as a hit against you. You can be on those little lanterns, but the fire's coming out of lanterns, where the fire's coming out when it's not lit and not take a hit. But when it's lit, you obviously take a hit. I hate this. I like platformers, but as you can kind of tell, I'm not very good at them. I missed the slide jump. Yeah, checkpoint. Oh, come on. It was on there, but he slid off. I pressed the jump button there, but it freaking didn't make the inputs. It's not reading my inputs. Wasn't much of a fan of Crash 1, as you can kind of tell. I don't know why I didn't jump there. Come on, I didn't mean to walk off. I forgot the steel crate there, blocks, TNT blast. Spit the monkey. Let's remake some of these lives I lost. I got a life back. Woohoo, skill. Got both those spun at once. And lost the skill immediately when I failed to do that jump. So much trouble with these bouncy crates. I may practice up the rest of the levels before streaming the rest of them so that it flows better. Didn't go for that Aqua mask because I didn't want to keep retrying this. Oh, the plank guy's falling. Checkpoint. Ah, things could have been worse there. Timing. I apparently don't know what that is. Lives badly. Jam the platform. Sorry if I'm not going to be talking for the next like minute, minute and a half. Just trying to concentrate. Okay, I need to take my time on these jumps. Thank you.